Hello guys, welcome to my another video in my channel. In last video I was explained about join the bones. See, this is the box, and now I am explaining about magnetic compass. In last video I was showing unboxing also. Now I'll show unboxing also. I have gave link in description of the join the bones video. See, if you want to buy this one, see, this is the website and messaging link, and this is the QR code to scan. Okay, next, first is when it open. See, they have gave like this. See, I have done this one last time. First you should take this. Is they gave iron fillings and they gave the items to do, and they gave this foam board sheet, and they gave like this one menu card also. See, they have gave what things are there in this one. See this one, and they gave what to do. See, what to do also. For information to do. See, this is the questions what we do in this box. See, now I'll show what to do, and see this one also. Now I am going to show how to do this one. This all. Now see, first you should take one foam board sheet. Now I am showing this one. Wait, I'll show you. I'm going to show this one. Magnetic field. Okay. Next, first take a big magnet. See this. Everything keep side, because this magnet will attract more iron fillings. See. Now you have to open this. See, they have given like these gummy stickers. They're so gummy. See, there we should do this one with this, that stickers only. We should first take, they will give as a sheet. We should cut this sides, and we should fold and we should paste this one. Now I done this one. See, now take big magnet, base magnet. See. See, you should place like this one, north south. Now you can keep this one here. Next, you have to take iron fillings. See, iron fillings will, we should put little bit. If you put more, you can't take off, because the magnet will attract more. See, you have to put little bit. See, now I'll show one thing. See, north is this side. No, now magnets will attract only north. See, south they will not attract only. See, this is south, they are not attracting. See, one, this is north side. See, they will attract. How they are attracting? See, they are dancing. See how we want, we can do and play with this. You can do the diagrams with this one. You should put a big magnet round. Now I'll create some diagram. You can only see. See, it's forming in the magnet shape. See, the magnet is like this and forming. It will attract only there, but not in other side. See, if I push this here, no, see, it's not right. See, it's coming like hairs. No, see, I will form this in magnet shape. You should tap one time, because they will come in one place to form magnet shape. See, it will come like hair. See, if I move it, it is coming like hair. See, this is the end of the magnet. See, magnet is taking everything, iron fillings. See, magnet end is taking iron fillings. See, and now next we are, see, now we should take one cup. They have given this box itself. Now we have to take needle from shop. They will not give needle, because it is so sharp, so that they will not give. No, see, I'm taking water. Half cup of water is enough. See, they have gave one round foam board sheet. In they gave another this round magnet. For we should have to rub 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to rub like this, and back side also we have to rub. See. Now, see. I rubbed fully. Now place this foam board sheet here in the center. Hey, wait, 1 minute. You have to balance it because it's so weight. It's not balancing, man. It's not balancing. It's so. Now see this needle. This is sharp point is there, no? That will show to north side. See, if you take, they gave one compass also. See, like this foam board sheet we have to take and see where is that. Oh, see, they gave compass. See, it will show north side. Same what the compass will show. It will show like that only, that needle. See, north is this side. So that is showing north. See, this needle is also showing north itself. See. Okay. Next. It is also one activity in this. See, this is a magnetic field. Magnetic field. Okay. Next. See now. This is the next project in that box. See, I have stickered this one. They will give like they will give like this paper. They will stick this and they will give this foam board sheet. In that foam board sheet, we have to paste that. And see, this is, they gave one sticker, north. N means north. See, N, I will paste N towards center. See, how the, I am showing how the compass works. See, we can't see anything. Now see, I will take that compass. See, it will attract the magnet only. See, it's attracting to the north. See, if I take up also, it's attracting to the north only. That magnet, see, it's attracting. If I paste here, it will not, it will attract same. See, it's attracting. That, like that only, in north side, we have one magnetic field. That magnetic field, so in south also, so that it will work like that. See, if I paste here also, you only see, I am pasting in this college. See. No, it's not. It. See, I am pasted there in this fun park. See, it is showing there only. See. It's showing north there only. See. Okay, next project. Now see friends, see this is the magnet. Now I am showing the attraction of North Pole and South Pole. See, this is North Pole and this is South Pole. This one is, they gave another sticker, I didn't paste. See, this is North and this is South. See, if I paste North to North, it will attract. Sorry friends that I said mistake. No, I will show this magnet because it will confuse. No, see, North and South will attract. See. This is south and this is north. It will attract from north south. See, if I paste this south only to south, it is not attracting. See, it's going to north. What is it? See how the magnet is attracting to ulta. You think ulta? So let's see. North and south is attracting and south is north is attracting. Why they will not give south and south? Because the south and north are dead opposite. So that, see. So that it is attached. See. The magnet is attached. See. We can't. See, they will give this like this also. I showed about magnetic field or rub and pour water in that cup. See. They will give questions and we should solve that questions. See now see, you want to buy this kit box means, see. See, they have given link and QR code. You can buy. I'll give this link in description also. And in and that join the bones video link also I'll give in description. Now see, they have given some instructions. See, we should not only 8 + 7 only should do this kit, because the small parts will be there. Below 7 years children can swallow small parts in this kit box. See, these iron fillings are very small and it is dangerous. If it go into our body, it will be harmful and will get ill. So that, see, they are given these instructions. This is plus 600 age. It can be usable. Okay, see, small parts should be not be consumable. Use with the supervision only. Keep away from the source. See, heat source you should not keep. In this video I have explained about magnetic compass and magnetic field. Okay friends, bye. If you like this video, like and share and subscribe to my channel.